Mag all black, dog.
The reel that I'm using is by Shimano, and it's their Calcutta D, new for this year. And I'll tell you what, this thing is so smooth, it's unbelievable. It's got the palm side, which is smaller than the gear side. Makes it very easy for you to palm that reel, very comfortable fishing all day long. Another cool feature is they put the drag set on it on the outside and versus on the inside. Very easy to adjust your drag tension on this reel. It's just a great setup by Shimano. I'll tell you what, check them out. That's our setup, that's what we're using today. And so far, one fish in the boat. Hey guys, Mike Keyes here. This year, we're using all the Shimano products. This is the 300E 7-ball bearings. What a pleasure this reel is to work with all day. You know, the right tools for the right job is really what it's all about. And this definitely has it. The Shimano line of products for musky fishing is unmatched. You can definitely tell the quality when you use them. But the 300E here is ideal for small spinner baits, bucktails, topwater, rag dogs. It's just a workhorse for speed as well. It's got 7-ball bearings, super, super smooth, and can cast a country mile with this thing. But we're using this, like I said, the Shimano products for 2013. What an awesome tool to have in your musky arsenal. And this really shines also for women. Because of the low profile on it, it's easy to throw and use all day long. Women love it, but yet it's got the cranking power, it's got the torque in it, necessary for musky fishing. The Shimano line, I'm so glad that we went to the reels this year. Like I said, it's all in the quality, it's all how it feels, and they feel awesome. Guys, well, what we're doing here, it's day two. We've been working a lot of twitch baits with a lot of jerk style movement and a lot of pauses. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to mix it up a little bit. I'm going to go to a real small bucktail and I'm going to see if speed is something that's going to get these fish to react. Dave had up a really nice fish, probably about 40, 42 inches. But what we're going to do is I'm going to try a little speed, and I'm getting dialed in with my tranks here. And this is a high speed reel, and it's the application of it is for burning bucktails. So that's what we're going to do. I'm going to try a little bit of color. I'm going to see if this is what it's going to take to get a fish to bite and put it in our net. So again, pre-fishing, that's what it's all about. Trying different speeds, different lures, different colors, different presentations, trying to find out what these fish are going to be receptive to. You know, let's talk a little bit, guys, about the rod and reel combo that you're going to need and what I have here. First off, the reel is a Shimano spin caster. Now, the reason why I'm using spinning gear here is because of the undergrowth and all of the vegetation, guys. It's thick in here, so you're not going to be able to get long cast. It's a lot of flipping and pitching, just like you would for bass. And a spinning reel works very well for that. Secondly, what I'm using is I'm using Power Pro 30 pound. Again, I'm cutting back typically in a musky situation, and all my rods and reels, I use 80 plus pound. What I'm doing is, again, because of the lighter tackle, 7.6 medium heavy rod, I'm using the Power Pro 30. Thank you. Yeah, baby!